Dead 101, part 3. The transportation of the children. Sometimes being a dad is almost like being a school bus driver. You gotta lock them in, make sure they're safe. Hold your arms up, sweetie. Okay. What you got there?
Some gummy bear.
Some gummy bears?
Uh-huh.
Okay, don't give any to your brother because they'll choke him, okay?
No.
No, they'll choke him.
How do I give them to him when he chokes?
Don't give it to him because he doesn't have enough teeth to chew them. He only has a few up front.
How?
Okay. Uh-huh. Here, put them in your mouth. And eat your gummy bears. Okay? Can you blow Daddy a kiss? Thank you. That's my girl. You alright over there, buddy? You okay? Yeah. Are you alright? Yeah. Huh? Let's go get mommy, okay? Yeah. Alright. I got this big giant Yukon GMC. It's extra large. Look. The XL. XL Yukon, specifically for the purposes of my children, moving all my kids around, because when they're all with us, it's like a school. We got a ton and ton of them. So let's go get mommy. There she is. Hey, sexy. Oh, look at that girl. Oh, she's going to the back to put her stuff in the truck. Let's see. Oh, we can see her. There she is. Follow, follow, follow. Here she comes. There she is. Hello, pretty.
Hey.
How are ya?
Okay, how are you?
I'm okay. Ready to go home?
Yeah.
My feet hurt.
I wonder why.
I think my shoes are too small.
Aha. Uh-huh. Might have a little something to do with it.
Shoes?
Shoes.
Zapatos? Good job. Shoes. Zapatos. Zapatos? No? Okay. You see, the other part of being the dad that transports is you gotta pack up and carry not only your stuff, but your kids' stuff too. And sometimes kids can have way more stuff than we have. So our goal as parents should be to help reduce our children's baggage. That's right. Some of us parents have such great amounts of baggage that we pass it on to our kids, and they end up carrying that baggage also. So our job as parents, reduce their baggage. And the other part is the preparation for the elements, getting them insulated so that the elements don't get them. That's something else that works good in life also. Insulating your children so that the elements don't get them. Put you down. Not until you're ready, son. Won't put you down till you're ready. Let's put this one on. Because this one will keep you warm. Sometimes they don't want to put the insulation on that you want to put on them. But if you put it on them, they'll be the better for it. Okay, turn around. Oh, look, it's such a pretty girl. Oh, my, my. Yes. You ready? Okay, let's go.
Enlarge my territory, God.
Are you ready to go?
Enlarge.
Careful. Let me help you. Let me help you. Let me have your hand. Come on.
Enlarge.
There you go.
My territory, God.
Good job. One more. No. Come on. There you go. Uh-oh. All right, let's go to the car. And sometimes in the whole process, you gotta do some dropping off to some babysitters. When you gotta work, take care of them, you gotta have somebody to help. And today that somebody is Grammy.
Hi, Hannon. Everybody. How you doing?
I'm great.
You all right?
Say yes, Grammy, I'm fine.
Come on, big boy.